It's just about a bad marriage. And so it's just such an odd, it's like Fleming wrote it and then later just said, how about the guy is Bond? Like he probably wrote it and then retconned it to be a Bond story.
So what I'm reading here is that it was based off a story that was told to Fleming by his neighbor and lover, Blanche Blackwell, and about a real life police inspector Fleming portrayed as a civil servant, Philip Masterson.